Wait! Say that earlier! Crank it! All right, so we've decided that we're gonna get a donor vehicle that is four-wheel drive, that has two solid axles, that has a transfer case, and we're gonna kind of put the best of the parts together. We don't know if we're gonna do a body swap or if we're gonna do moving the suspension over, building something custom, we're not sure, but we are on the way with the majority of the team to pick up the new donor vehicle, so fingers crossed it's all there and we can use a lot of those parts. It was about the same cost as buying two axles, and it's got literally everything. So it's gonna be a great deal for us, and we're gonna slap it together.
All right, so we made it here. You can tell we're in the right place. This is the right place. All right, here is the donor vehicle.
Possibility we're gonna drive it.
Denside Ford. You think we're gonna drive this?
It's got the charger on it.
That appears to have single four barrel 460 in it, and Rockwell's coils linked. It's got a pinion brake on the back, full hydro steer. It's gonna be a great donor.
Budge a little bit, but it just doesn't budge much.
Get in there. I mean, the other thought
like I
had was
as you're rolling, you might be able to do this.
I was wondering if we cut the belt, put a drill on the front of the pump, and spend some hydraulic pressure in the pump.
You might be able to do that, too. I didn't know that.
I just made that up, so I'm not saying it'll work.
I mean, hell, it might work. All right, Sean, you're up.
All right, hop in there.
See what happens when it starts. Roll down your window so you can hear us. We're gonna take this seat.
Get to that fresh AC.
So, Dan, you need to go left. So, I'm gonna push some pressure. All right, there we go. You can crank it.
It will move a little bit.
I don't think we've moved the other side, though. It's just getting pigeon toed at this point.
Hopefully, you got it four low. Because you're gonna spin like a motherfucker.
Sean, are you in four wheel drive?
Hold on. Wait. All right. Winch in. Stay neutral. Pause. What?
What do we have to stop this thing with?
Well, we're just gonna do winch in and out at the same time. Ready? Go! I'm running it now. Did you just drop a tire off over there?
Whoa, no.
Okay, hold on. Pull! In!
I'm gonna be able to make the whole gambler.
Dan, full throttle.
For one day.
Close it.
You haven't confirmed.
Crank it.
Yet.
It's not 100%. Hold on, stop. Jump box it.
Okay. No way, guys. No fucking way. Thank you.
It's fine. So, I bleeped you out before.
Oh my gosh!
That's negative.
Well, but that's if those are the dates, right?
Yeah, that's if those are the dates. Yeah, but I thought they were.
I think it's not.
Nothing's in stone, dude.
Please, God.
All right, well, turn on. Help.
Okay. This is my favorite weekends all year.
Yeah.
All right, crank it.
Plus the food that Dan made.
Oh, wait. You gotta turn the coil on.
Did we confirm it's got fuel?
Oh, we got starter fluid in there.
You see the switch facing down under the dash?
It's my birthday weekend. My girlfriend.
Try that in both left and right. I don't know which way it went. Try the other way.
Well, are we confident on the coil switch?
We don't know which way is which. He's doing both.
Oh.
Wide open.
Wait.
Okay.
We have fire.
Wait. Say that earlier. Crank it. Don't pump it. Just crank it. Wide open.
More
and
more juice.
Hit it.
Well, if I spray right now, it's going to.
Hit it and let him close the throttle blades. Oh, that's why. We have fire on the outside. Close it. Crank it.
Oh! Sounds so badass.
Okay. Again.
Yo! Come on.
Again. Again.
We're going to get it.
Oh.
Crank it. Hold on, we can't.
Yeah, we need to put this fire out.
There's a fire. Hold on, there's dirt on the back of the engine. That's. Stop.
Is there a fire extinguisher you want to grab?
No.
Okay. Let me shoot it from up here.
Why are your face right there? Crank it?
But here, hold on. Does it have a mechanical pump?
FYI, coil to the left is what starts it.
It does. Okay. I mean, I guess we could put some fuel in the vents.
Coil to the driver.
I don't think
we've cranked it enough to pull fuel.
Have zero, almost like a little bit of fuel in that tank back there.
There is some?
I'm just going to very, very, very little.
Okay, go ahead.
But don't go crazy with that because we definitely want to put the We don't want to spray that in the carburetor.
Keep it rolling.
We don't have any gas in here. We don't have gas.
Hell yeah!
Hey, look, free tools.
Or we want to spray some, put some, do you have any gas we can dump in that?
I go look. I think it's okay. I can find the tires. Oh yeah, this is a perfect place to ride. Which of these is the fuel tank? Oh, that must be the radiator overflow.
This is fuel.
Sure?
Think this is a, isn't this a fuel filter?
It is, but this has the similar. Ooh, this is real crispy.
Jeez,
that's water.
Yeah,
here we go. I hate this cam.
I hate that safety.
This bed is super crispy.
Go for it.
Ready? Contact.
Clear that tree
and then start.
Oh, okay.
Left.
That's what
you
I
see
thought.
What I'm saying?
Yeah.
Okay. Hit it, bro. I hope it's got enough sauce without the jumper box.
I barely did that.
Sounds mean. Dan, you look so cool. Give it a little pat.
get in by the school bus.